bow low, you stand before a head crowned.
And you are?
A friend of non-humans. I have an offer. I can add several more heads to this one, all crowned.
Go on.
I want no gold, and have no interest in a killer's fame.
Why do you wish them dead, then?
It's a long story.
Prepare to fight, and ready yourself to avenge your fallen king. King or beggar, what's the difference? One to one less?
No executioner for hire. I'm a Witcher.